no. A moment in private, please. I wish to have a word with me.
What did you wish to discuss, my lord?
Catherine? as you know, we have been wed a long time. Nearly 20 years, yes?
18 years, 18, to be exact.
18. And in that time, you have been a most dutiful wife and mother.
Our beloved Mary, how I miss her when we are on progress. She is a fine daughter.
She is indeed.
And she makes you proud?
Well, of course, she is... beauteous, intelligent, and charming.
Every day I give thanks to God that we have been blessed with such a daughter. And Henry, every day I pray on my knees and give thanks that I have been blessed with a husband who is the most noblest king in all of the world. I often think back to those difficult years after Arthur died, unable to go back to Spain. Yet no official position or title here in England. So much loneliness. I was very frightened. And then you, such a handsome, strapping young man, came to me and pledged your devotion and love. All of my dreams came through because of you.
Because of me?
Oh! Here you wanted to have a word with me, and I go prattling on about times long ago. My love, what did you want to say?
Twas nothing. A small matter that can wait until another time. Yes.
I believe the court waits on us. Shall we join them? Let us enjoy this festive day.
Indeed, Catherine. Enjoy the day. Gentles, our business here is concluded. We pray upon thee as well and ask you to enjoy the day whilst thou may.